Welcome to Nature at Doorstep. In today's video, we are going to see about banana flour. This flour, it is very effective in treating infections in natural ways. Just like the banana, this super flour is packed with essential minerals such as phosphorus, calcium, potassium, copper, magnesium, iron, a lot. And you know something? Consuming this banana flour is a natural remedy for dissolving even the painful kidney stones. And not only that, it helps to kill intestinal bacteria as well. Come, let's see how to make use of this flour now. Before we enter into the video, if you are viewing my channel for the first time, then request you to please subscribe and click the bell icon for getting the notifications on my upcoming videos. These are the freshly plucked banana flowers. It's always better to remove the first two layers of petals and their florets before we start off with the cleaning process. And this is to remove any insects or spiderwebs attached to the florets. Now start removing the pink petals and take out the florets. The ones that I am holding now in hand is called the florets. And from this, you have to very carefully remove the pistil. Pistil is a stigma with a small head on top of it. And along with this, you have to remove the white transparent portion that's called a calyx. You have to remove these two. See how I am doing it? And in a similar way, you have to remove the pistil and the calyx from each and every single floret. It is quite a tedious task, but when you compare it with the medicinal benefits that it offers, this tedious task is not a big deal. I have cleaned this one set of florets. You can see how it is looking now. And these cleaned florets are the one which we are going to use it for cooking. And the leftover pistil and the calyx, we are going to discard them. In a similar way, we have to remove each and every single petal and we have to start cleaning the florets in it. I'll just show you how these florets are arranged in a banana flower. And these florets are the one that grows into a banana once it matures. You can see the florets, how alternatively they are arranged. You have to remove the pistil and the calyx from each and every single floret that you see here. I've cleaned all the florets. Now let's see how to cook this. For that, you need some fresh curry leaves. I'm plucking few from my garden. I've plucked few curry leaves. And then you need some chilies. Chilies, you can add it as per your taste. I'm plucking one. If you want more spicy, you can add one or two extra chilies. And for cooking, you need onion, mustard. I've chopped the green chilies and the curry leaves. I've washed and kept them. And the banana flowers, I've washed and chopped them. Always remember to soak the chopped banana flowers in water or in buttermilk to avoid it from turning brown. And for cooking, heat little oil in a pan and add the mustard seeds. Let the mustard seeds splutter, then add some chopped onions, the washed curry leaves, just give it a slight stir, and now you can add the chopped green chilies and add little salt and give it a nice stir. Once the onion turns golden brown, you can start adding the banana flour. And you know something? This banana flour, it increases the secretion of breast milk in lactating mothers. And not only that, it helps to support the uterus and reduces bleeding post-delivery. And if you have new moms in your home, I think by now you would be knowing what to prepare and give for them. Coming back, add some turmeric powder and give it a nice stir. Keep stirring every now and then and keep tasting as well to see whether it's cooked or not. To know whether the flour is cooked or not, you can see the stiffness of the flour getting reduced and the quantity also will get reduced. Cooking time as such for this flour is very less. It hardly takes maximum 10 minutes for cooking. Looks like our flour is cooked. I'm turning the gas off and it is ready for serving now. Hot, hot, fresh from garden. Banana flour, just for you from my kitchen. This nutrient-rich food is good for anemic patients, good for lactating moms. It controls diabetes, reduces the risk of heart disease, reduces anxiety, kills intestinal bacteria, breaks kidney stones, and lot of medicinal benefits are there. Going forward, if you find banana flour anywhere, just grab it. And do try this recipe at your home. The taste will be slightly bitter, but not as bitter as bitter gourd. You can have it. And if the kids are not liking the taste of this flour, then just add little grated coconut to the cooked banana flour and give it a nice stir before turning the gas off. And kids will love it. Do try this at your home and don't forget to post your views in the comment section. I hope you like my video. If you find the video useful, please do like, subscribe and share it with all your nature-loving friends. Thank you.